Extremely excited guys कि हम बाली जा रहे हैं. I will try my best to keep the majority of the videos in English, but nonetheless this is going to be an awesome trip and हमें बहुत ज़्यादा लंबा travel है. I guess almost 30 hours including all the flight time. Then we also need to go from Pune to Bombay. That will take another 4 hours and everything मिला के it will almost take us 30 hours to get to Bali. So everything, I'm just like so excited कि कब बाली पहुंचूंगा मैं. Anyways, I just wanted to take you with me because this is going to be my first longest travel ever and I just thought you could enjoy too. First thing I need to do is get ready. So I am finally ready and we are getting late. मैं हमेशा last moment पे क्यों record करता हूँ पता नहीं, but this is what I'm wearing and these are the shoes हम recently खरीदे हैं and honestly these are really really great. I really hope that ये अच्छे दिखने वाले हैं for my trip. I am also packing another set so that I can wear it on beach and sandals. Anyways, the cab is here so we need to go now. There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Hey guys, so we are finally at the airport. Finally done with every single thing like immigration, checking. And we are finally free. And time is around 9:30. So probably हमें लॉन्च जाना है, but we will go after a while because this is my first international trip. I want to explore the airport a little bit. And after that, we are going to the lounge. But to be honest, yaar, this is more like a mall than an airport. I'm falling fast, sitting here praying that this night's gonna last. You got it all on tap, I'm loving your vibe, always have your back. Well, I'm going to tell you how the lunch was in the next section, but I did not eat a lot and I only took this one photo. It was quite busy so I couldn't vlog anything there. As the king of all burgers, I command you, please go down and subscribe. Seriously guys, ye video mein meri bahut zyada mehnat lag rahi hai, not only that fact ki I'm trying my best to vlog everything, I will also take a long time to edit this video, so I would really appreciate it if you go down and like. So the launch was absolutely khatiya, the worst launch that I have ever seen. I never expected the international launch would be so hurling. I'm not even sure what is the right word, yaar. Seriously, pura mood kharab kar diya. Anyways, we are just on time for our flight, so I am probably not going to eat anything in this area anyway. मैं शायद जाके एरोप्लेन के ऊपर ही कुछ खाऊं, आई मीन फ्लाइट के ऊपर ही कुछ खाऊं. आई रियली होप देयर इज समथिंग देयर. एनीवेज, आई सी यू लेटर गाइस. एंड यस, ड्यू टू टाइम रिस्ट्रिक्शंस आई वाज अनएबल टू गेट माय स्टारबक्स, सो आई एम लो ऑन माय कैफीन, तो मुझे नींद भी आ रही है. So 5 आवर्स के लिए आई एम नॉट इवन श्योर मैं क्या करूंगा. आई एम मोस्ट प्रोबेबली मैं फोन देखूंगा. ऑन द स्पॉट आई हैव ऑल माय स्टफ लाइक माय बुक्स एंड माय एसएसडी बिकॉज़ आई एम गोइंग टू डू सम वर्क एट लीस्ट एंड देन आई आल्सो हैव माय हार्ड डिस्क आई मीन सॉरी पावर बैंक बिकॉज मैं सोच रहा हूँ कि मैं एटलीस्ट 2 or 3 आवर्स के लिए मूवीज या समथिंग देखूंगा एंड देन आफ्टर दैट आई प्रोबेबली स्लीप फॉर सम टाइम. आई कैन नॉट बिलीव दिस दैट वी आर गोइंग टू बाली. ओह माय गुडनेस. Oh, it's so exciting. Yes, so I just brought this noodles, vegetarian noodles for something that is way overpriced, that is 300 rupees. These are fine, I guess. Around a 6 out of 10. I'm going to finish this and then. मैं नहीं सो पा रहा हूँ. मुझे नींद नहीं आ रही है. I just probably watch Netflix here, to be honest. सनसेट वॉच किया जो मैंने रिकॉर्ड नहीं किया इतना ब्यूटीफुल था. जस्ट एन आवर लेफ्ट एंड उसके बाद वी विल बी इन नॉट बाली वियतनाम बिकॉज बाली के लिए और बहुत टाइम लगने वाला है. आई जस्ट होप टू रीच देयर. यार मैं थक गया हूँ टू बी ऑनेस्ट.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Darshan Young International Airport, Ho Chi Minh City.
And we have reached in Vietnam. I'm excited to step foot on the ground. Finally reached Vietnam and it is awesome. Well, not the airport and not the journey very much, but like in general the feeling of getting out of a place or outside a country, it's awesome. On the spot, I'm not sure there is this line where we like need to go through the international transfer, so we are going that. So, मैं थोड़ी देर वॉइस ओवर करूंगा फ्रॉम हियर बिकॉज आई वेंट टू द बिजनेस लाउंज एंड आई जस्ट वांटेड टू मेंटेन सम पीस देयर बिकॉज वहाँ के लोग नो ऑफेंस टू एनीवन बहुत बहुत सीरियस दिख रहे थे. लाइक दे वुड किल मी इफ आई डिस्टर्ब देम. बट एनीवेज, सो एक्चुअली द प्रॉब्लम वॉज लाउंज वॉज रियली नाइस एंड आई इवन टुक अ बाथ बट द फूड वॉज बेसिकली इन एडेबल फॉर मी बिकॉज एवरी सिंगल थिंग कंटेन बीफ और सम सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग दैट आई कैन नॉट ईट एज अ इंडियन एंड बट एनीवेज आई मोस्टली ड्रैंक दिस कॉफी एट सम केलॉग्स एंड ड्रैंक अ लॉट ऑफ कॉफी एंड देन आई एट दिस ब्रेड लाइक 2 to 3 times. इट वॉज गुड एक्चुअली द ब्रेड एंड चीज
एंड ओवरऑल द बेस्ट थिंग इन माई लॉन्च वाज दिस मसाज चेयर, बिकॉज मैं लिटरली हाफ आवर आराम से मसाज लेके सो रहा था. आई वाज जस्ट लिसनिंग टू म्यूजिक एंड इट वाज रियली रियली अमेजिंग. एंड आफ्टर दैट आई बोर्डेड माई प्लेन टू बाली.
Airport is not like super huge, but I still wasn't able to find where they were and ज़्यादा घंटा लगा locate करने में. And I was just stressed because हमारा flight बहुत late हो रहा था and we were the second last people to go. हाँ, इसे मैं just post recording किया, but anyways we left Vietnam and now we are heading towards Bali. It's just 1.5 hours left and then we are going to go to the paradise. I am extremely यार मैं मैं कुछ नहीं किया, मैं बस सो रहा हूँ. आई एम रियली रियली स्लीपी एंड टायर्ड. मुझे बाली में पहुँचने के बाद एनर्जी चाहिए. ऑल्दो आई डिड टेक सम कॉफी, सो आई एम अ बिट मोर अवेक.
Are finally in Bali.
We are finally done with immigration and literally everything else. That is going to be in video. Okay, so we are done with immigration and everything and now we are going to step out of the airport. मुझे seriously समझ नहीं रहा. मैंने जब photos देखे थे airport के, it was not this good. Like this airport is better than like Chhatrapati Shivaji का Bombay airport and Vietnam airport से. Like this is a billion times better and it is so beautiful to be honest. And there's this like free tourist information like something जहाँ पर ये free pamphlets हैं. I'm going to read this tonight just. I mean like हमारा पूरा tour booked है and everything is planned but just because. Oh, I'm really excited for this trip, guys. Hi.
Smash and family, yeah?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. My name is Wayan Witno. How was your flight? Was good?
Yeah, it was good.
Okay. Let's we come to the car, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so we just got met with our guide and it is awesome. I'm not joking. Thank you very much. Would you like to say something for my vlog?
Okay.
Just say hi.
Welcome to Bali.
Just curious from my
okay, please.
Yeah. Just yes, say something, please. Whatever you want.
Welcome to Bali, Mr. Suresh and family. My name is Witno. So, welcome to our island.
Thank you. Yeah,
right.
Hey guys, so we are finally in the hotel. I will give you a room tour later today and जो भी मैं रात को करने वाला हूँ, but we just reached and I'm as hungry more than I have ever been, क्योंकि मैं literally सुबह से बहुत कम खाना खाया है. So I'm really excited to try something new today. I really hope that I like it and most probably मैं कुछ safe side पे दूंगा. I really do not want to not eat something and be hungry all night because tomorrow will be the
starting off the tour, and it is going to be really awesome. By the way, this pool is really nice. I'm probably going to soak some sun and spend some time there. Probably tomorrow, and we will be checking out day after tomorrow. तो फिर मेरे पास सिर्फ कल का एक दिन है कुछ भी करने के लिए.
Hey guys, welcome on in. यहाँ कुछ ज़्यादा ही echo है, please. Okay. Okay, so first thing that you see in this room when you enter is that we have a huge closet. Would you like to take a look in? And उसके बाद हमें यहाँ पर safe भी है. Probably I was going to use this अगर मैं laptop लाता. Right now I don't have the laptop. And then we have this laundry services and ये मेरा coat है. They also provided us with slippers that I'm going to wear right now. Okay. And after that, you can see the, like, you know, basic coffee and 2 glasses of water. And this is one of my favorite things in room dining, room service. And then probably spa. I am going to get that as soon as possible. And then you have a mirror here. And then this is the room itself. It's not big. Utna bada nahi hai, to be honest. But it is fine. And uske baad unhone yahan par... Actually, in India, this is not quite common, but यहाँ पर centralized AC रहता है यहाँ पर, so you can see all the controls here, like fan speed and power and everything. And उसके बाद, as this is Bali, you will see the C-type plug. ये actually मेरे ख्याल से charger घुसना चाहिए, नहीं घुसा, तो फिर यहाँ पर एक और F-type plug है जो इंडिया में use होता है, which I'm pretty sure कि इस room में नहीं है. Okay, yeah, sorry, इस room में है, and as you can see, ये है usual plug जो use कर सकते हैं. So yes guys, so that is actually the room itself. And actually, you know what, मैं जैसे ही आया था मैं इतना tired था कि मैंने bed ठीक से देखा भी नहीं, but this is actually quite nice. Not only that, they literally like इतना spotless है and इतना clean है. Yeah, so this is the room tour. One more thing that I would like to say is come on here guys, please. This is probably the worst thing ever. पहली चीज इन्होंने क्या किया ना, हमें इतना घटिया सा लाइक बालकनी और समथिंग दिया है दैट वी कांट इवन एक्सेस प्रॉपरली. उन्होंने ये विंडो दिया है एंड यहाँ पर कुछ भी नहीं है ड्यूड. इतना डर लगता है मुझे तो, टू बी ऑनेस्ट, दिस इज स्कैरी. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, डिड दे नॉट प्रोवाइड दैट, आई डिड नॉट लाइक द कर्टन्स वेरी मच यार. So guys, most probably that is going to be it for the room tour. मैं max to max एक और clip निकालूंगा जिसमें मैं noodles खा रहूंगा अगर मुझे भूख लगे तो. But अगर नहीं तो, so this is the first video, longest travel with me. Thank you so much for watching. Bali Diaries अब से start होने वाले हैं and I will suggest that you can watch all the videos. See you in the next one.